found dead in Bucks Row, Whitechapel. He was last seen alive at 5:15.
The murder was covered in the victim's blood.
A ripping sexual killer.